And now the devil has come to collect. And Bobby Lashley will definitely collect tonight.
And now the new WWE Champion, The Miz.
Tell you, I cannot wait to hear what the decision is from the new WWE champion, The Miz.
And it looks like Bobby Lashley is stunned that The Miz is still in a suit. Obviously, Bobby Lashley's ready for competition. John Morrison, you can see limping in the background after his match with the new United States champion, Riddle, earlier on. The Miz was saying earlier on tonight he wants to delay until the time is right.
I hope for the sake of Miz's health that he knows what he's doing.
Miz claiming that all his responsibilities as WWE Champion, media, all the upcoming WWE events are preventing him from giving Bobby Lashley what he agreed to give Lashley.
That's just Miz serving up a buffet of excuses. Bobby Lashley is in no mood to hear any more excuses.
Miz, Bobby Lashley has issued the challenge for a WWE Championship match against you. You've had the time to think about it. And you have the obligation to give him your decision.
Adam, MVP, Lashley, I have made my decision. That I need more time.
Quit stalling, Miz. Quit stalling because you're wasting my time. And wasting my time is like wasting my money. And I don't like when I waste my money.
I am not worried about money. I am worried about the honor and respect that this title deserves. You don't think there are many superstars coming after this prestigious title, the WWE Championship? John Morrison would love nothing more. He's chomping at the bit for an opportunity at this prestigious title.
You don't have a deal with other WWE superstars.
Look, guys, I don't know what to tell you. I just am saying that I need more time. Look, Bobby. I understand that you want to come after the WWE Championship. You deserve to be at the WWE Championship, but I want to be at my best. I want to give you and the WWE Universe my best efforts. The championship deserves that. That is what it needs, but I just need more time to give the caliber of match that this title needs.
At least a week.
A week. We can reschedule that. You can pencil it in, can't you, Adam? I mean, I know WWE management is very, very busy, but look, I think this is best for all parties.
Oh, my goodness.
The former Universal Champion, the monster among men, Braun Strowman.
Oh, this business meeting just turned into a convention.
The last time we saw Braun Strowman, he was pretty ticked off about not being part of the Elimination Chamber.
Oh, he still looks angry.
He brought that gripe right to WWE official Adam Pearce. Wanted a reason why he wasn't put in the Elimination Chamber match for the WWE title.
If anybody's getting a WWE Championship match around here, it's me.
Braun, you just can't come out here and interrupt everything.
Look, I can do whatever the hell I want. It's pretty damn clear that you and Shane McMahon got a vendetta against me, and that's why you kept me out of the Elimination Chamber match last night. I'm a former Universal Champion. I am far more clarified than Bobby Lashley is for this opportunity.
Bobby, you are not going to take that. You're going to let him talk to you like that, are you?
Miz, you ain't stirring the pot here. Shut up.
I am not stirring the pot. I am just simply saying that.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Surprises keep on coming. Shane O'Mac is back.
Shane McMahon, who in concert, I believe, with WWE official Adam Pearce, came up with the concept for the WWE title Elimination Chamber match we saw last night.
Yeah, I mean, you remember Strowman saying, telling Adam Pearce, you and Shane McMahon need to make this thing right.
I know one thing, where you find Shane O'Mac, big moves are about to be made.
Big accusation by Braun Strowman and WWE management, Adam Pearce, and especially Shane McMahon.
Really, Strowman not concerned about any repercussions right now.
Listen, what's going on, Shane?
Let's all just chill out here a little bit, let cooler heads prevail. I mean, Adam, what type of ship you running around here? I mean, you gotta tighten things up just a little bit, okay?
All right.
And Braun, you know you just can't storm down here and expect a WWE championship match. Things just don't work like that, okay? And while I'm on the point, in case there's a few neurons left in your brain that didn't quite grasp the concept of Elimination Chamber, that was for former WWE champions to compete in.
I told you.
And Braun, you just said yourself, again, you were never WWE champion.
Yeah, well, I think that idea sucks. I think you suck, I think The Miz sucks, and I think Bobby Lashley sucks. This whole idea sucks. I want a WWE championship opportunity tonight!
Well, I think that idea kind of sucks, so no.
You won't give me the champ? Then give me a match against the challenger.
Oh, this is intriguing. You're talking about Bobby Lashley?
Yeah, that's what I said.
This is very intriguing. Matter of fact, I would love to see that match tonight. Would you like to see that match?
I would love to see that match.
I think everyone around would love to see that match tonight. So that's what's going to happen tonight. Braun, you're going to get your wish. Braun Strowman takes on Bobby Lashley tonight. But I'm going to up the stakes. I'm going to up the stakes even more. Braun, if you were able to defeat Bobby Lashley here tonight, then next week it will be Braun Strowman versus Bobby Lashley versus The Miz for the WWE Championship in a triple threat matchup.
That is huge. That is beyond huge.
I think Miz has got that sinking feeling. It could be the monster and the almighty and the WWE champion next week.
That might be the smartest decision you've ever made, Shane.
Oh! And Lashley getting a jump on his competition before tonight's match.
That wasn't a very smart decision. Do not turn your back on Bobby Lashley, Braun Strowman.
Bobby Lashley, a preemptive strike. Look at the focus in the eyes of Lashley.
These two men are going to tear each other apart tonight.
I can't wait. Watch this one more time. Boom! Byron, you're absolutely right. Strowman turning his back on Lashley.
Lashley firing that warning shot of what's to come.
It's Strowman versus Lashley tonight. If Strowman wins, he's added to next.